target the lower abs more so than the upper abs. Again, keeping yourself supported and bringing back down. Bottom touching the bench and back up. So you're using the lower abs to pull up the legs and the hips. Always controlled movement and again, base it on the fatigue. When your form drops away, best to stop.